and Saturday Night Fever. He's my ideal man.